morning, Wildcats. Today is Friday, December 17th, and we hope you are just as excited as we are to start Christmas break.
We hope you enjoyed all the tricks the elves played on us this week.
Hey, Darren, which one was your favorite trick?
Probably the naughty or nice list. What was yours?
Definitely the naughty or nice list. Did you know that the elves put Miss Wolf and Miss Hales on the naughty list?
Yeah. I hope our families enjoyed the tricks this morning for today's Family Literacy Day.
Remember that today is an early release day, so give thanks to your teachers and classmates for making 2021 awesome.
Hugh, can you tell us what's our last fact for 2021 is?
Do you know what holiday happens right after Christmas?
Christmas again?
No, silly. We don't get another Christmas, but it's New Year's.
I knew that. I was just making sure you knew.
Did you know that the biggest celebration of the New Year happens in New York? Over 1 million people count down to the New Year with the Times Square ball.
You know that it weighs over 12,000 pounds and is covered in more than 2,500 crystals and 3,200 LED lights?
Now I'm excited to count down to 2022.
Know that the Times Square ball was that heavy.
I didn't either, but learning new stuff makes me hungry. Can you tell us about the lunch today?
For lunch, we're having corn dog, hoagie, or chef salad, baked potato roasters, carrots, fresh baby slim mixed greens, salad, green salad, fruit of the day, and milk.
Corn dog sounds really good.
Be right back with a word from our sponsors.
We really need to take a commercial break with y'all.
Good morning, Wildcats. Happy Friday, TGIF. Last day before break. Woo woo. Benito Juarez, 19th century Mexican hero, said, "Respect for another's rights is peace." In other words, peace comes from showing respect to other people. When we show respect to each other, we are less likely to argue and fight, right? Peace on earth means more than just peace between nations. It means peace between people like you and me. Each time we show respect for others, we build a little more peace in the world. So as you move through this holiday season, ask yourself, am I respecting the rights of others? Am I respecting their right to enjoy a peace-filled holiday? Remember, peace on earth begins with you. With something to think about, these are Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. I want to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and we will see you back on January.
Celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate.
We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday.
We got a message from Santa's helper.
Good morning, Westboro Ann Elementary. Santa's real busy this time of year, so he sent me in his place to come see all your smiling faces. But you're going to have to come find me. How about we play a nice game of hide and seek? Good luck!
Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye.